Redemption song. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind.
Hi.
Hello. How are you?
I'm okay, thank you. So cool to be here.
Good.
What's your name?
My name is Marianna.
Marianna?
Yes.
It's a beautiful name. How old are you?
I'm 34.
And where are you from?
I was born in Italy, but I live in London now. I've been living in London for about 8 years now.
Who are you here with?
My best friend, Nadine. My family is back home, so I'm here in London alone.
And why now with X Factor?
I've been singing for a very long time. And my journey got to a stop suddenly because I was in an abusive relationship. And it was quite a hard time for my life. But I'm able to stand here in front of you guys today and I can't even tell you how grateful I am. You know, it's just one of those things you're like, yes.
Wrapped up, so consumed by...
Music's the only thing that kept me going at that time. After 4 years, I walked out and went to the Woman's Trust, and I was very, very lucky. For someone that was caged for so long, freedom is such a blessing. You know, the tears that you see are not tears of sadness, they're tears of happiness because I feel free.
Love you.
The past is in the past, and I shall not dwell on it anymore because it gave me a chance to be who I am right now. So, you know, here I am now, singing my life out every day, just because I can.
Who will you take me home? What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Redemption Song.
Well, sing your heart out, sweetie.
Thank you.
As the rabbi, soul died to the merchant ships, minutes of the day to Kai, from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. Won't you help to sing this song of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption song. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. No! Some say it's just a part of it, but we've got to fulfill the boy. Once you hail, help, help to sing another song of freedom. 'Cause all I ever had, redemption song. Redemption song, it's a song of freedom. Redemption song.
I love you to bits.
Thank you.
You're just awesome. I told myself I wouldn't cry, and then you made me cry. It's real. You're very inspiring, and I think it's awesome that you're strong enough to share your story. And I think a lot of women could relate to that.
Definitely the best voice I have heard in the audition so far.
Thank you so much.
Definitely an incredible voice you have.
Thank you.
Marianna, I love that song. And I know it was a very personal song and you sang your heart out. And I loved it.
Thank you very much, Lily.
It's beautiful.
Meant every word, I listened to every word. You have incredible passion when you sing. It meant something, it was real. And you're real.
Thank you.
And it all feels right. We're going to vote. Louis.
Marianna, I am going to say yes.
Sharon.
Oh, it's a yes from me.
Nicole.
It's a yes from me.
You know what you got. Four yeses. Come here.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Nice.
See you next time.
Prepare, get ready.
I will.
Good.
You know, see you next time. Thank you.
Bye, sweetheart. I didn't know my own strength. Love her.
Well done.
Thank you.
I mean, that could not have gone any better, could it?
Her voice is so strong, her presence is strong, and I think that she will be a great example to women in her age group.
I can't wait, you know, to see what happens next. It's a good time of my life.
I got to know my own.
Sorry. Can't stop dancing.